guys, welcome to my channel. It's me Harnoor, and today I will tell you that how to send a PDF file in classroom to the teacher. So let's get started. As in the first video, I have told that how to convert images into PDF and save it in the drive. So today I will tell that how to send that PDF file which is saved in drive on the classroom to the teacher. So for sending, first we have to go to the classroom, and suppose I have to send my work to the Hindi teacher. So now I'm going to the classroom and I'm going to click on this. Then this page will open. As you can see this arrow, you have to click on this arrow. This type of page will open, and then you have to go to add attachment. After add attachment, as our file is saved in the drive, so we will click on drive. Okay, so now you will see these options coming. As we have saved it in my drive, so we are going to click on my drive. So now you can see that this is the file created, and this we are going to select. After selecting, wait for 2 minutes, and now you can see that this PDF file is came here. You can click on this and see your PDF file, that this is only the PDF file which you want. Now you can see this is only the PDF file which I want to send. So now after this I will do hand in. It is hand in, but in your it will be turn in. Then you have to click on hand in and then wait for 2 minutes, and this is handed in, means submitted. You can see that here a message came, work submitted. So this was in my today's video, that how to send the PDF files in the classroom. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to my video, and please write down in the comment that how was my today's video. Bye.